All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you, made you what you are? Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard, you better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Father, you forgot your knife.
Oh, thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now. Sweat of your brow. You shall rise. Shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came.
Those tentacles are guarding something. I need to get rid of them.
dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Slowpoke.
Where'd you go? Here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Rose? Rose!
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey, you see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? I can feel something's not right.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I said, come here! I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Man, real specific.
Taking so long!
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story?
I'm not your goddamn mother. As I say! Hey! You put that down, you little thief! You hear me? Stupid little brat.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
I'll teach you some respect. Do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! 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 Mommy! Hold on, Mommy! Let go of me! No! No! Please! Please don't! No!
It's all you
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard!
I should be going. I'm sorry. It's all right. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! I'm sorry, that's all I could bring. That's all right, Richard. It's more than enough. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe. This isn't funny. Richard! There you are. Oh, hey. I waited for you, by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I feel like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey, if something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots.
commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. It should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
What is that?